CB is a condition. So what's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Before we start, I want to thank you for all the support and subscribers. Now, today we're talking about what cerebral palsy is. And just to make it easier, I'm gonna call it CP. First, let's talk about what it is. Most often, CP is a condition caused by a brain injury during or after birth. In my case, I was born not breathing, and that's why I have CP. So with CP, the message between the brain and muscles is affected. CP affects a person's ability to move, and cerebral means having to do with the brain. Palsy means a weakness, a problem with using muscle. Known to people experience CP the same way. Everyone with CP has some kind of problem with the movement. Some people have mild cases. Maybe it only affects one arm or leg, and they may walk a little weirdly. But that person does not need special help. Others may have a moderate case where all their muscles are affected, but they are still able to do things on their own. A person with severe CP may not be able to talk, may not be able to walk, and may need a lot of assistance all their life. Sometimes CP comes with other conditions like intellectual disabilities, seizures, vision or hearing problems, or even joint problems. Unfortunately, sometimes just because our speech is affected, people tend to automatically think people with CP also have an intellectual disability. Now let's talk about something CP is not. Yes, CP is not a disease, it is a condition. So you can't get there from hanging out with people with CP, so it's not contagious. CP does not automatically mean just because my body is affected, my mind is too. And CP doesn't get worse over time. It can actually get better with therapies. Symptoms can change over time, like your posture can get worse, your range of motion can get limited, and lastly, CP does not mean someone who has it cannot live a happy life, because we have a few more challenges than other people does not mean we can't live a happy life. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Go follow me on all my social media. They'll be on the screen right here. And remember this, mask that like button and go subscribe if you haven't already. And lastly, enable notifications so you never miss a video every week. Share the video with your friends. My name is Michael. I'll see you next week. Peace.